limited into the first half against the Buckeyes. Not tonight.
Oh, nice pass.
And a foul. Not a silly foul at that point. And a three-point chance upcoming for Ahmad Wagner.
On number 34.
Geddes with his third foul.
This is exactly what Iowa wants to do. Rutgers shows that pressure. You get the ball up the court quickly. You have a guy cut to the basket. This is a great pass. If Kreener holds on to that ball at all, this pass doesn't go through. But he gets rid of it the moment he touches it.